All right, guys, so I'm going to show you the results of last night's work. If you subscribe to my Last Humans video page on Facebook, or if you like it, I guess, then you saw some preview pictures and you knew what I was up to last night. And I'm going to show you now what we did. No, just looking at some weird lines there. Oh, well, that's normal. All right, what you're going to see is the rear. I don't have the spoiler back yet. Don't get too excited. What you're looking at here is a plastic gloss black painted lower valence. If I went really close, you could catch a few flaws and dog me on those, but I'm not going to show you those. And the only thing that is kind of risky about painting this is it's kind of permanent. It's attached to the bumper. It's one piece with the bumper, right? It isn't something you can go buy a new lower piece from the store if you have to, if something happens. So there's definitely some risk involved with that. I took that risk. I may do a little touch-up. All right, I'll show you. I may do a little touch-up at the top here where it kind of peeled a little bit with the tape. I already did some other touch-up. The touch-ups are pretty easy. But overall, pretty glossy, pretty nice. Overall, it's a pretty decent look. Now, I'm still thinking about the black gloss mufflers with the black gloss valence. Oh, the most important thing, I blacked out those mufflers. See that? I forgot to even tell you that. I even got some crackle up in that one, but luckily it's hidden way up high, so you don't even see it. But what you would note is I didn't paint the whole muffler. That's a total waste, see? I tricked the eye. I painted the front and that front lip. The rest of it isn't painted. Because, I mean, nobody's going to get under the car and try and see that up there. You're just looking from the back, which is most apparent, and now all you see is black. So the good thing about the mufflers, I can just buy any muffler cap back, muffler piece, whatever I want, if I ever want to reverse this. The valence is another story. That's kind of stuck. But, I mean, this is the look I wanted. This is exactly what I wanted. So, aside from that, that's the look I'm running right now. The spoiler is going to be a few more days. They didn't have any black ones ready to go right now, so I got to wait for the right paint day for them to be able to fit that in. Aside from that, that's what I was doing. And I kind of am completing the black look. The bumper protector is off, as you can see. So it's hard to picture what it's going to look like with a nice black painted spoiler on there. Probably look pretty dang good.